basically the engine lacked of oil at some point, and they damaged the lower bearings in the crankshaft. Tear it completely apart. And from there we can diagnose what the issue is, and what happened, and how it happened. We found a spun bearing, which means that it starved oil, it scuffed the surface of the bearing, and it damaged the rod also, along with the crank. So we go ahead and replace the whole short block, which replaces all the pistons, all the bearings. Bring it to Toyota. We absolutely will make sure to keep all your records and keep the right oil level on your engine. My name is Jerry.